a lot about the kind of season that Vipers has had, and his contribution is definitely invaluable.
Undisputed, he will be needed, especially going to the continent. What had it? Simba FC wanted him. But here comes Mr. Siraje Sentamu. Ooh, what a beautiful moment for the young one. We didn't get to get the name, huh?
Yeah, you can see also Paul Mutures is first also received his medal.
Yes, it looks like it's been COVID bump. Yeah, COVID bump.
And of course, even Halid.
And here comes the captain. Halid Luwadida will not get the medal, but
his child will receive it on his behalf. And what an occasion, I'm sure. Must be a proud parent.
It's one of those moments where I'll gladly say, what a wow.
No, it is actually what a wonderful wow.
Wow.
So who misses out? I haven't seen Yunus Sentamu receive his medal.
Oh, he did. He actually did.
Okay.
Well, when all is said and done, there's the little affair of actually handing over the Star Times Uganda Premier League trophy. Ladies and gentlemen, the excellence of execution, the best there is in the league at the moment, will be handed over by the Uganda FUFA president. Vipers Sports Club are the champions of the Star Times Uganda Premier League. Take it in, breathe it in. These are the champions.
Yeah, and well deserved, Vipers. I think that you've really earned it. You've been a very consistent side. You played some really good football at many occasions and have been ruthless in front of goal. I think that's something that has made them stand out. That front three of Milton Kanisa, Yunus Sentamu, and Bobosi has been effective. And then that defense of led by Halid Waliwa. Can you look beyond it?
Talk to me about the hatchet man. He normally goes unnoticed. Siraje Sentamu only picked three bookings a whole season and is a hatchet man.
Yeah, just
incredible.
Just listen to that and just check all that kind of joy and confine among the fans, the students of St. Mary's Tetendo, who by extension support this side. And you can imagine how happy and delighted they are to see that the side that represents them has done them great honor by bringing the trophy home.
In the meantime, there's fireworks already going on around the stadium. The after party is actually outside the stadium. And we'll definitely be getting into that in just a bit. But how is that? Bobo Sibia Ruhanga follows up the FUFA Player of the Year. Ooh, Vipers are sparing no expense in letting everybody know the top big boys are here.
Yeah, of course, and that's exactly what you get when you win. The celebration, the focus, and every eyeball will definitely be settled on you. And that's exactly what is happening around the country now, that everybody is looking at this side. And also, you could say, sinking in into the kind of joy that they've had, and also letting themselves also be part of the joy that they are actually expressing out there.
This may be a picture that we're actually going to see for a long time to come. The champions 2021, 2022, and the fans do acclaim, the fans do celebrate, the fans do agree. John Vianen Simbe, would you dispute? Undeservedly, they did, they came, they saw, they conquered.
Yeah, that is so true. And clearly, the kind of wins that they've been able to register just says a lot about the work that has been done by Marcelo Cardoso and his mate there. That is Roberto Oliveira in ensuring that this team becomes the top dogs in this area. Just look at the sign.
Well,
now
the fireworks here is going rampage.
Yeah, you can see also the organization has really been splendid for me. I've not seen any kind of fans are stopping the ground to let the players enjoy their moment and celebrate. I guess that they'll be able to get a touch on that trophy, the fans, once the players have had the feel of their celebration, and they can actually take that trophy to the far side of your picture, on the left side, where the party is going to be held. That's where the evening after party is going to be held.
That's where me and John Vianney and Simba are going to be.
Exactly. And probably we'll also be celebrating.
Well, definitely. We haven't. Over 80 games covered live.
Yes.
We brought you the game. We brought you your comfort of your home.
This is the 89th game that we've commentated together in the Uganda Premier League.
Yeah, well, I It's been quite the run. It's been quite the run.
So we look forward to also being part of our Vipers run on the continent. Hopefully we shall also be connected.
Well, it's been a magnificent journey, ladies and gentlemen. It's been quite the show. And at the end of the day, we will leave you with that particular image. The Vipers. The Venoms. The champions of 2020.